What's that?
A surprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Jim Henson's Television and the Disney Channel, it's Bear from Bear in the Big Blue House.
Hey, everybody. Happy holidays. Hi, Marie. Hello. Oh, hello. Donny. Oh, oh, group hug, group hug. Oh, yes.
Actually, come on up here, Bear. Come on up.
Thank
here.
You. Actually, there you know those sleigh bells you heard?
Yes.
That was Santa Claus.
Really?
Yes, he gave me a lift.
He did?
Yeah, around this time of year, he always takes the reindeer out to make sure they're, you know, good condition for Christmas Eve. So I told him I was stopping by, and he gave me a lift.
Oh, cool. Whoa, that's awfully cool. Now.
He also said he was getting a head start on your house. Apparently, there's like 75 of you people
yes,
out there.
Yes, sir.
That's just yes, the immediate family. Anyway, this is from my friends at Jim Henson Home Entertainment.
Oh,
fantastic.
To add to your
collection. Is great.
Oh, and this is to give to kids.
Yes.
This is so fantastic.
Let's
first of all put it in this bear and all the videos. And what is this activity books? That's fantastic.
My kids
Thank
love this
so
show,
much.
Man.
Oh,
this
no
is
problem.
Great.
Wait a minute. What's that smell?
Smell? Don't look at me, baby.
It's you, Marie.
It's Marie.
It's me?
Ooh, you smell like mistletoe.
Oh, on the lips. Give him one on the lips.
I've got red lipstick. I'll stain him.
That's right.
Oh, okay.
Plus, I'm on a family
Here,
show.
Here, I'll kiss your nose.
Ooh,
now you got a big
thank
lipstick.
Thank you.
Check it out.
Well, I got my Christmas present.
You know what I think is so cool?
What's that?
Now, the audience gets the Bear activity books and tapes after the show, right?
That's right.
Everybody gets
them?
Everybody
gets them.
See, Santa does good work.
You know, our kids just absolutely love the show.
They really do.
Oh, thank you.
They really, really do.
I've smelled them, too.
You smell
them?
Really?
Yes.
You smell a lot.
Oh, yes. Well, it's a bear thing.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why.
I see.
And it's very busy these days around the Big Blue House because with all of my friends, and including you out there who come to visit me, we're getting ready for all the holidays. Hanukkah, Christmas, Kwanzaa,
That's
and,
right.
of course, New Year's.
Of course.
Of course.
Yeah. And we have lots of fun.
Now, I understand that you love to cha-cha.
Ooh.
Is that right?
I thought you'd never ask.
Okay, so I want you to teach me to cha-cha.
Okay, well, first watch me, and then I'll give you the lesson.
All right,
okay,
baby.
Go right ahead.
Hit it! Uh-oh, I'm getting that feeling again. It's an itching, a twitching, a scritching, a scratching. It's time for the bear cha-cha-cha. When I feel my toes start to twitch, my lips go la 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 la. And my arms and legs get the itch. It's time to do the bear cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha, ha-cha-cha, gonna cha-cha-cha. Ooh la la, time to cha-cha-cha. The bear cha-cha-cha. Okay, now I know you two love to dance.
What are you doing, baby?
Here,
okay, so if anybody wants to join in, watch Donny, Marie, and me, and we'll teach you the bear cha-cha-cha.
Okay,
here we go.
Now first, get your paws or your feet together, and you stamp your feet and throw your head back. And you stamp your feet and throw your head back. And then you spread your legs and sell it to the cheap seats. Then you stamp your feet, throw your head back, and then bears have a big finish.
Okay.
So you just turn and wiggle. And that is how you do the bear cha-cha-cha.
Hey,
thank you very much.
Cha-cha-cha.
Later, it's a winter wonderland when rock group Chicago performs.